Again, playing most of the time with my right foot, non-stop, consecutive eighth notes, and then adding in my left foot. So endurance exercise for the right foot and control exercise for the left foot. All right, let's do this.